Tell me to kill again.
What?
I kill to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped
you. So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots.
That's how he did it.
Come on! Nico!
Creature! It belongs to Odin!
No! Protect Inkrasil's troops, wherever they are! Bastard was counting on it! That's it! Don't relent! Don't just stand there! I need to get to those roofs! Good! We got it!
Yeah.
My sigils can amplify your attacks! Yes! Break it down!
it done.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
Be honest. I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry. And it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Myself again. I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. Leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me. You learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done. Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. think of this place as home again. After all that's happened. Wait. Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping woods. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too. You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large, bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Outcome!
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife, Faye, taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly. All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild.
Me and you against the world.
Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here.
Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported, no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead.
No.
I've had to live lifetimes. But those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. I mourned you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
And I you, Envy. But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, if you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, brother, care to meet our new allies, or shall we depart?
Suppose that big fella we're traveling with might want to help me with the thing?
Mayhaps. Now and again, he's in the mood to make useful. Let's do it!
May I ask, how did a traveler come to follow my brother?
I was broken. The truth I pledged my life to, it was a lie. Lord said what was left of us together. Give me something real to believe in.
That's Freyr, the Lord of Second Chances.
He saved me, gave me a family, a purpose, and I will gladly help you both.
He's lucky to have you. Tell me about the camp dog.
Lord Freyr found her half dead in the jungle. She probably escaped the Blothundir breeding farm north of here. We all told him she was beyond saving. But never gave up. She healed and hasn't left us since.
She's a sweet girl.
She's pure of heart. Believes in your goodness, even if you don't.
Good or what?
A good fit.
Need something special?